I'm Rachel Day and I currently live in the Waikato. Was in a very difficult situation and felt quite hopeless and unable to cope with life and the challenges that it throws us. I approached Dress for Success probably in one of my deepest, darkest hours. DFS have provided me with a lot of skills, confidence, empowerment, but the biggest thing I've probably taken out of it is giving back. And I've learnt to trust my own instincts and my core values, and I give back to everybody I face each day with a smile on my face, because I know there's people out there doing it hard, and I see that every day in my job. And everybody goes through difficult circumstances in their life, and that giving back, that empathy, just helps me be successful in my job. They provide support and encouragement to not only get you back into the workforce, but to help with simple things like budgeting, redoing a CV if you've been out of the workforce for a long period of time. The biggest thing was them constantly reinforcing they're a hand up and not a handout, and you work with individual people within the organisation, and they do a fantastic job. I've been fortunate enough to meet some of the sponsors, and what they give to Dress for Success is more than just financial contributions, more than clothing. They're giving women the opportunity to step out there and step up, achieve a life that wouldn't have normally been achievable. The support that Dress for Success receives from the sponsors is invaluable, and it's a service that I would like to be involved with for a very, very long time to come, and share the successes of Dress for Success, which is only achievable through the help of the sponsors. Thank you so much to Dress for Success, to the sponsors, and to the people that I've met along my journey. Fantastic experience, and I don't want it to end.